sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
there's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits. You can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away.
Everyone's avatars are still loading in for me. What's this? Oh. Yep. Hope we're
not too broken. Hey, Ryan. You excited for the wedding? I'm excited.
His avatar hasn't loaded for me yet. This is sad. I'm sad.
That's weird. It's not sending us to Jack's place?
Yeah, it's sending us here. I don't know. Because Ryan got invited to... That avatar is amazing. It really is. I'm so glad I get to see it in person.
What's the hard limit?
Wait. I got, watch this. Let me see. Here.
Really? Is that an animation?
Yeah, it's an animation. It came with the character.
Oh.
I got so excited. Hi.
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 Is there anyone else? Oh.
Did you just spin punch me? I feel like I'm already friends with you.
Gear. Oh my god.
Ryan, I gotta ask this. Can I boop you?
Why everyone try jump scare uni?
Boop. Oh my gosh. That feels so amazing. Thank you.
Can I boop you?
Hey, Ryan, nice to see you again.
Go for it.
Getting everything ready for the wedding?
Oh, I'm getting booped.
Yeah, nice. I completely forgot to ask. Am I invited to this? Can I come? Where is it full?
Where's my hands?
You don't know? Well, it'd be cool if I could come, but if not, I'll just watch it on the stream.
I don't know. She turns into...
It starts sounding something completely different.
Yeah. So many people.
I'm so glad I managed to get a VR headset in time for the event.
Ryan.
Because, I didn't quite have a VR headset, I only got the computer. And then...
You didn't quite have one? Like, you had, like, half of one before?
No, it was gonna be ordered online and then delivered, but the order wasn't placed yet.
Hey, Ryan.
And then I got, and then it was said that the wedding was on the 18th, and it was like the 16th when this happened, and so I rushed out and got a VR as soon as possible.
So, okay.
Because the experience would not be the same on desktop.
Hi.
Wait,
what's
your eyes?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Looks like the ocean.
Scary.
Your eyes are like the ocean.
And I'm drowning in them.
That's good. I haven't heard that one before.
Wind, yeah.
I was wondering where everybody was. That's
hey,
a good one.
No, yeah, there's like a problem with the invites or something.
Nice suit,
invited
buddy.
By Jakkuba's.
Nice.
Eh? Yeah, thank you.
It's chip shit.
It's me, yours truly.
Brian, are you trying to figure it out? Like, what's going on with the invites and everything? Oh, my arm's clutching out again. Okay. Yo, that's so cool. I'm sorry, I'm a huge fan and I'm nerding out right now. That's so cool. It's loading in. My Wi-Fi doesn't do well, so it takes a while to load in. Oh, it's in.
Hey, Ryan.
Yo, that's so cool! Look at this. That's
like, loading in.
I want to figure out how to get myself like a sword or something. That'd be awesome. Yeah. Dude, that's so cool.
And Ryan returns.
You're so little.
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you.
Why are you putting me off?
Touch my man.
You always speak to me.
Is this a bachelor party or the bridesmaid party? I'm not sure.
Bride's ball lady.
This is Ryan's last chance to get mad pussy.
This is Ryan's last chance. Don't do it, man.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, Ryan. Ryan. Why?
That's what a bachelor party is.
Oh my gosh, I like so many of them.
Why are you loving this one?
Ah, that awkward moment when your sister steps right in front of you and I step on her foot. I didn't even know she was there and I stepped on her foot.
Oh.
She's I didn't even hear her because my headphones are on full blast. She just comes walking in.
It is so dangerous. She's literally just walking in front of me and I just step on her.
I can't tell you how many times I've hit my desk, and it's not even in things like battle discs or bowling, just hitting my desk and daily talking.
I've done things too much today.
What's that?
Yeah.
My headset.
Bro.
Ryan, finally.
All right, I can't tell.
Is it on?
Over here.
Any of these benches, except for the front row, you can sit in. So.
So what's happening after the way? Is it a Netflix and chill happening again?
Yes.
Ryan, you made it.
Remember that picture?
What?
I still got a request. Alright,
you were having trouble getting in here?
I'm not
Ryan.
Yeah.
How did you get the audio bug?
Right, joined in and
oh, that's nice.
Cream?
I have the audio bug like all the time. Yeah, it doesn't sound like you're feeling any better from yesterday.
Still coughing. Still in bed.
Hey, Fiji.
Well.
Alright, good boy.
At least you made it.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
What's Ayaka doing up there?
Yeah, beautiful hips.
She's drunk.
Probably doing Ayaka things.
Thank you. Yeah, this wasn't built for desktop mode, but it's the only optimized avatar I have.
Shima.
He's here.
Here he is.
Kasich, you're back. Or you're here. And you're muted.
You can't stop me because I have no arms. Taking my free hug.
Shima.
Kasich, can you follow the picture real fast?
Right here. Nose.
Congratulations,
yeah,
Casey, buddy.
You're Max Michael.
Guys, I was freaking out because I was gonna miss it.
Whenever seating starts, Kasich, just sit in the front row or stand near one of the benches in the front row.
Kishima.
Right. I'm here!
Kasich is front row? What is this?
Yay! Alright, what do I do? Do I pick up a fairy?
I don't know.
No.
Listen.
I'm here with Nelfi, the body that is in a regular avatar, saying to come back in the back room.
Hey, no, none of that, next.
Wedding party, get a wedding party, please.
Wedding party only.
Oh, cool, hello.
Have I ever met you in game, Fiji? I don't know.
I like the
anyway,
new avatar.
Good. Yeah, I just added you, so. Shima, how you doing? You excited for the wedding? I finally got in. I'm excited. Now I just better not crash.
My shins.
Wedding party? I think we have most
people. Oh, I dabbed too hard, my game almost crashed.
We need people to start switching to fairies because this is starting to get really bad. There's fairies in the back.
Okay.
Fairies in the back.
People start switching to fairies, but everyone who is not supposed to be in a normal avatar, switch to a fairy. If you don't already know that you should be a normal avatar, switch to a fairy. It's in the back.
Okay.
We're supposed to go through how do we get out of here? Respawn if you don't know how.
Oh, okay.
Respawn and I'll show you.
Ozzy! Ozzy looks so cute! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Sammy was supposed to be here, right?
Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Shimakaze. Been awake for over 30 hours.
Should you have a fairy?
Yeah. I'm so tired.
I have not heard anyone saying anything about what I should say. I could probably. In there, correct?
It's in the back. I can show you the button.
Hello, Red.
Oh, just respawn. Gosh. Just respawn.
I'm so tired.
Oh, hi, everyone.
I would shake your hand, but right.
What is it, Ash?
Yeah.
Can't back up anymore. Hello?
The person we're missing is Nags, I think.
What?
Hey, Krim.
What is it? Yes?
Ooh. Can you read me some dojins?
What? We have to do the hey, listen to Nags in a room with ceremony over. We have to do that. To
where's
yes.
Why is everybody over here?
Yeah. No one wants to sit next to Curry.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
I want to go to sleep.
Ow.
As soon as this is over, 17 hour stream, and I've been up for 30.
God, yeah. You should probably go to sleep after this.
Yeah, I had 70 plus people in stream, so it was a lot of talking.
Is today my brain is officially mother-in-law.
Stay up 48 hours.
And I cannot kill you anymore.
It was pretty bad. Don't recommend it.
Except for when I need Tommy to catch up. Oh, you have two nights at a time.
I've done it more than once.
That's your battle phase.
Another time.
Disgusting.
I would loop you know. Yes.
If anyone from Lolly Spot's missing.
Told me that sooner, I would have just invited you to wherever the sea.
I can't add a dance. It's already off the shadows. Oh, please.
I can't see my hands.
How did you mess that up? You literally just have to copy the faces on the new one, on the new model. How did you mess it up, huh? How did you do that, Ben? How did you do that?
Ben, let's redo the model, though.
No, Shima, you have to do it. You should trick us again. And now you're just running away from me.
I'm giving you head pats right now.
If your trick is
Ben. But you can't see my hands because they're not existing. Where am I?
Oh.
So proud of you, son.
Kiki also says we need a Ave and Volt Lighter as well for an invite.
I'm dabbing right now.
Yeah, sorry, I was asking yesterday about OVR drop settings, but it was a little bit.
Matt 6 also.
It's like being in Discord.
Please send me your photo thing.
It kind of is, yeah.
But I can turn my head and look at people.
That's how you do it. I'll scan back. I don't want to get cut.
You doing?
I'm only mentally disabled this time.
You can't see it. There's a glass here, but it's hard to see it.
Fiji. I was already mentally disabled.
Let you in. Your character looks like you're high on life.
Looks like Red's twin sister. Is that your twin sister?
I keep on trying to find my hands. I keep on trying to find my hands, but they're not there.
Hi, Yumi.
Where are your hands?
Yeah, but how
you don't even need hands, really. Can't do anything.
I'm unattached to looking at them.
Have you had the thing where you look at your hands in real life and you're like, holy shit, I have hands?
This bench is the loot
get
bench.
The front row
no.
Alright, I'm going mute mode now.
Hey, K-Sick, I'm
liking it. Yeah, there's a button there.
I can dare to restart my game as well.
Halo, my dude. Yeah, button.
I heard a Sully somewhere.
You're the cut! You're shaking well!
Fastest is low!
I'm the best fan!
Let's put some fighting, alright?
This is crushed by a little. Whatever it's called!
Tasha!
I have the beam avatar because I was. I'm calm, I'm joking around. But look!
Check your character privilege!
Check your privilege!
Check your trap privilege! I have so many privileges that I'm a trap trans white African and I'm
I wave, but you understand.
Well, I'm non-binary, bitch.
No, hey, you can't I don't know how I can't defend myself at all on this. This isn't fair. Congratulations on getting married, Ryan. I'm excited.
He ain't married yet!
He's gonna get married real soon!
He's gonna be a wedding tomato! He's still the chance, believe you!
Oh, Kasich must be streaming.
I think he is.
Would pronounce that as possible.
Yeah, I'm thinking mine.
No, we need to turn into a fairy.
Hey, Ryan.
Ryan, I got a question for you.
Hey, Clitoris!
So,
take
I'm
that,
seeing
Clitoris.
A lot of red spazzing out avatars. Would I have to rejoin to make those go away?
He's beating me because you said this.
Nope.
I am... I don't know, because right in the middle of the
aisle,
like, again.
Four of the red glowing avatars spazzing out.
Jason, I don't know if I got enough time to
stream my own wall.
Is that a Zoe K? Leaf, could I get re-invited?
Zoe.
Probably for you,
okay.
Egg.
Let me just go in a random world real quick.
Guess yes. What, Zoe? Me and Ikram are getting married.
Fucking shut up!
Aww.
Well, you know what's gonna happen.
Man, look at everyone getting married in like the
Zoe,
same week.
Zoe.
Calm down.
Oh, then we were taking a picture.
Yeah. Got hands.
Man, it's hard, it's hard to join all from anybody whenever everyone's here.
I can't see my hands! I keep on trying to wave at people, but there's nothing there!
Why did we come to VR for this?
I took them. I got two
of
them.
Oh my god, you're the best.
Awesome. Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna click your ticker.
Yeah.
Best wedding ever! Best wedding ever! Best wedding ever!
Oh, you want us all to take a picture?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want a picture with
my
guy.
Yeah, I gotta take a picture. Yeah.
Alright.
Let's all bend over.
Alright.
Does this turn when I turn? I don't even know if I turn when I turn.
There we go.
Woo! Ryan, I changed my entire weekend's plans just to be here.
Start recording.
My buddy.
Any ETA? Are we starting?
Jakkuba, Riot, man, this is too amazing, man. I'm so thankful.
ETA, when we're starting.
So thankful, man.
I'm honored to be here.
Hey, yeah, man.
Damn.
Even though you suck at rock, paper, scissors, like, I think you're really cool.
I'll take that. Only because you're cool as shit, I'll take it, alright?
Alright, only because you smell cool as shit, I'm gonna take it. You're taking it.
I also don't know, yeah. That's why I fucking love you, Kasich, dude. Like, come on.
I think
you think?
Fairy hatred.
Looks like
it.
That's racist. Racist against fairies.
Oh, I didn't even realize there was a whole... Hi. Nerfy said,
fairies,
fairies,
sit down.
Okay.
All right. On the front row.
Shut up.
Yeah, baby. Who has Discord super quickly?
Fairy, sit down.
Hold up, Nerfy. I'm dying on the
more
inside.
Fairy.
Did you end up sleeping?
People starting to sit down.
I haven't slept yet.
Okay, go in here right away.
I need sleep.
Let me in! Anyway, let me in!
Oh, because I can join in on myself. I should be able to.
I wanna be with the cool kid! Ugh!
I don't tell them all my friends this.
Nerfy! I don't think that'll work.
Can you spell it again?
Yeah, Nerfy, if you leave, you won't be able to get back in.
I'm not sure if I'm just ready. Scion, no, yes, Scion,
Nerfy.
Oh,
okay.
What's
your
name?
Nerfy, it's not gonna work.
If you leave and invite one, I'm currently trying to figure out some stuff.
I'm here. Bye. I'm here, boy. I'm here, boy.
If you leave this invite world, you're not gonna be able to come back on your own.
Cannot?
No.
My world.
Took a lot of energy.
I've done it before.
Damn it.
Everyone?
Stupid chair. Okay, now I have to open it.
You gotta Dodo, front seat people out.
Run charge. Like a full
okay.
Like
all the front seat people, like, get on the front seats, please. Jakkuba wants all the front seat people to sit on the front seats now, please.
You
should know that you're on the front seat. Ozzy, you are on the front seat. Get on the front seat, please. Front seat. Poison trap, front seat. Who's else? Who else?
Where?
Rain Ruby, you're on the front seat.
Bench.
Sit on the front seat. Yeah. Sit on the front seat. Bro. Front seat. Let's go. Go. Go.
Wait.
Can you not stand in front of me, please?
Sorry.
Oh, God! Ow!
We have no front seat people sitting.
Should be here, I'm guessing.
One second, BRB.
You might be better off standing on that chair.
What way there, yeah.
Oh my God, is that the real Kasich? Yeah. Ah.
I like your wings. I like your
breathing intensity.
They never added me, butthead.
Please say I like your wing on.
I did.
I
didn't
mean
you never added me.
So I see the rules didn't apply to everyone.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Oh, I sent you another one.
I don't believe you. If you're not on here, I get to kick you. Is that real or is that a movie?
Hello, Matt Six.
That was Hello, Matt Six. Be at the wedding.
Matt, he's sitting in the front row.
Just like,
why wouldn't
I'm
he be at the wedding?
Wow, that walking animation though. She looks like she's gonna fuck somebody up.
If you wanna be up front with Tiki, you're allowed to be. If you don't want to, you're just front row. Up to you.
I know about you, but I've got zero lag.
I do not see any Barker Rangers.
You can if you want to, although they're giving you the option.
I think the... Who was that? Sofanak? Sofak?
Hey, Bolt.
Who?
AFK. Nice press.
Was it you?
Thank you. From Prom.
Yeah, it was,
It's pretty good.
So how do I...
Yeah, I'm
going to jump over there.
So pretty bad.
What you mean?
I was told I was.
I'm sitting here playing with my mage.
You're just following instructions, but I don't know how to get over there.
Okay, come with me.
Before it actually picks up. Yes. Hey, you're moving.
Pretty stable from the back here as well.
No, okay, so, I'm gonna be alone.
So we'll be back. Hopefully, it's a great wedding. I'd love to stay. So,
alrighty.
See you later.
It's okay. She's not in VR. You're fine. She can't beat you up again. Stop hitting your microphone.
I thought Matt Six wasn't allowed to the wedding. I thought that's what Ryan's like, ill. The last person I wanted to hear is Matt Six. How did she get here?
I mean...
The sound is fucking hell.
It's a tradition of mine. No matter what hall...
Ready to go?
...or church I'm at or any place, I always sit on the left side.
Why does she look so different?
What do you mean?
You're growing up.
She looks like a teenager.
She grew up.
Yeah. She still looks like a little
bitch. She also walks around.
That's the thing again? Why?
can you just do a little walk cycle for me there, Matt Six? I need you to do that again.
Little bitch to slightly bigger bitch.
Ew. You walk like you have a hunchback.
Glad to see you here.
No, you gave him the option to, okay, give Cakey.
Jakkuba?
He said, yeah.
Let's see, somebody yeah. and, Marshy are also requesting an invite.
You're sitting on me! So
I've been up for 30 hours.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
It should be all that's left in the server, other than Shadow. But Shadow's A. Shadow's MIA.
Wolfie senpai.
Abe said he got an invite, so and he's trying to get in right now.
Ryan.
Okay, thanks.
Does Wolfie senpai have invite?
I'm so sorry. Oh no, Ruby. I'm sorry. Oh no.
He spam request uni.
My pink eye, dude. I'm so sorry. Hey, what are you punching in the throat for?
So ugly.
Hey, Curry!
Yo.
Hey, I hope you enjoyed the wedding. Jakkuba!
Kasich, I hope you enjoy the wedding too. I actually got beers in the fridge, so I'm gonna be
drinking
those.
You got beers in the fridge? Alright, cool. Yep, save me one. Save me two, because I gotta get one to my father.
I'll talk.
Got it. Leroy. I'm turning up, man.
I'm
gonna drink with me.
With Jakkuba, sorry, one more. There's Takayama also.
My controllers are still. I actually have to get them to the battery. I connected my full body to
you're not
but I forgot the controllers.
Okay. I'm gonna jump back there.
Shima, I'm an idiot.
I'm checking because I'm considering getting on the thing. It's any good.
Thanks, Gambit.
Thanks.
No. Coffee, I'm the one.
Thanks for what, bud? Also, why are you talking?
Ash, you.
Don't worry about it.
Don't get it yet.
I'm getting spam for breakfast.
For myself, you know? Same. I was gonna record, but then no.
Okay.
Yeah, I was gonna stream, but I was like, no, I wanna enjoy this custom.
Oh, yeah, considering everybody who's here, I don't think it matters.
Enjoy it. If you want to buy it, you can sell it. There's some bucks with it. I'll stream more.
Any hardware change? Do they get a fix? Or...
With what?
One thing is it's really
when did starting him it?
Jakkuba!
No.
What?
Me?
Is that Jack Daniels?
Oh, my bad.
Oh, God. Sweet whiskey, please.
What is this do, man? Like, if you
Jack Daniels is the one with you. Single malt. Actually, a single malt. Like this, Gary.
Oh, is that me, sir? What's it called?
Nello.
N-O-L-O.
It's fucking
amazing.
Oh, of course.
Full body thing?
Yeah, you got it.
Hey, Emmett!
Oh.
Emmett!
Emmett! Please, another, but it's very bad.
Yep.
And number two, I went to this Chinese buffet and they were serving penguin. And it was so good.
You're gonna be making another portal, everyone? Another portal.
What's the issue? Your father was delicious. He didn't die in vain. Well, no,
look, I'm Aussie.
It was a penguin sushi roll.
I'm Aussie man, dude.
Thank you. So your daddy.
Max, everyone, I'm gonna be making another portal, so. Come to the front, free spawn.
This one.
Aussie, would you like it?
I can't see.
I'm talking to a penguin though, not a human. I'm talking to a lower life form, like Mad Six, for instance.
I have a nuclear bomb with your name on it. Its name is Shy.
I'm not scared of Shy. We're Shy.
Get into the portal.
Okay, I'll quit the game now.
Welcome back.
Hi, Mora.
Hey, Sick.
Hello.
Right, Casey.
I have become a magical fairy now. I could grant you wishes.
I feel it. I'm not attracted to myself. How are you doing?
I'm fine. You're not the magical fairy.
You're a human.
And I'm an adult.
I should be the fairy. I went and got the fairy avatar.
Did it fuck up in the portal?
Yes, it did. You're not a fairy. You're a human being.
I am a blue fairy.
You're a human being. You're a human being.
I definitely don't have hands right now.
And you know it wouldn't affect me anymore.
Well, try to. Try
all
to.
Right. Dude, I guess I'm going again. Back. Here we go.
There it is.
What
did
I think it made
to A? That one doesn't have any bones? No dynamic bones or whatever?
Yeah, no dynamic bones on it.
Where's the hole again?
Ryan, am I holding this one? There's no dynamic bones.
Ozzy hates me.
There's no dynamic bones on it.
Getting back to my seat.
Is that the real?
No, it's just a fan account.
This is a very important day.
Okay, cool.
Bradley, please, fuck me.
You are so teeny. The difference in VR makes things so odd.
Am I being a goddamn fairy or am I being a something else?
Let me show you something real quick, Zoe, before I switch back to the fairy.
Melon and Zoe, can y'all come over here and smack this button, please?
See?
This one has no bones on it.
What's the poly limit? The poly count and everything.
Inviting me. I don't think
there's a button right here, Melon.
Jakkuba?
Ryan, this is always staying in that model or fucking to a fairy.
I think she's behind that. On the wall. I'll be right.
I'm a fairy now.
Come over here.
There's a button right here.
Switching to a fairy.
Yay.
I'm
a fairy. There's blue above you. There's
all the
Scandinavians.
Remember, Ash.
Yes, you can help me.
Can't do anything right now. I'm in control here. You're getting buff, Mat 6.
Have a nice upskirt, and you're going to kill the fire.
Go. You got a little helmet on. That's all you got now.
That's not a gun. Okay.
You can't do anything.
So powerless.
Emmett. You just have to know. A psychopath.
I know, right? Yeah. I'm watching you again.
Where's the torso vanished to?
Looking
a head resting on legs. Come here, trumpet. What a cruel fate.
Hello, rat.
What a cruel fate.
I'm a
chiropractor.
They look
you know what
dead.
I'd do in this situation if I.
Hello.
Okay.
I'm fairy. I kind of just randomly walked up and ran away.
Should you be a fairy, Leroy? I don't know.
That's
lewd. Okay. You were
fine,
not good.
And why are you getting smaller each time?
Is this really your most optimized model?
No idea.
I did this for Mr. Me.
Oh. At some point, I won't be able to pet you anymore.
Oh my god! Wait.
Hey, if Mr. Me gets that small, then I'm gonna be getting that small.
Stop flashing my
Soundbuck is horrible, man.
Yeah, I know. You guys are all coming out of that column for me.
It feels weird being a fly with no arms, no legs.
But that's not that's the stupid one.
You are scouting on this.
You sit behind the front row. You got a ring?
Behind the front row?
The second row or back? Yeah.
Okay.
Disgusting.
Wedding!
Alright, back to moderating the chat.
Yeah, they say I'm not a fairy right now. I am on my cell. I'm reloaded.
Oh, looking good, guys.
Hey, Brad, Sammy, you guys are gonna be up there next.
Extra tiny.
Van Coker, I wouldn't dare.
You idiot.
I guess we can all just should be seated.
You're welcome, dude.
Ryan.
It's A.
Made it.
Practicing a little bit of boxing.
Thank you.
Am I a fairy now for people?
Yes, you're fairy.
Okay,
I'm getting
everyone crashed.
Hey. No.
No, I...
Ryan, over here.
Terry, stop kissing people.
Wait, no. No.
Are we still waiting on people?
Got it.
Has Negs responded?
Got it. Okay.
Oh, Negs is here. We're good. Negs is here. We're good.
Yeah.
Alright.
What the hell, man? Trying to shoot up a waiting room already? Hey, sail down, mate.
I just got.
And you're in the god town.
Let's get this going then.
I'm shooting it up.
Hi.
Americans and their guns. I'm gonna shoot up everything.
Oh, Rain Ruby, more like stupid. Oh god, I can hear Casey from here. This is Ryan and Jakkuba. Congratulations, I'm excited.
Do
thank
we have
you for having me too.
Is Nags gonna be a fairy?
Oh my god, that's so cute.
Oh, okay, that was messed up.
Nags, can you switch to the, avatar that doesn't have the weapons?
Fairy Bajels.
Sure. Do you want this one, or do you want, this one doesn't have any weapons, this has a heart, and do you want this, or do you want, the regular?
Oh, that one can work.
You got a problem with that?
Or this one. This is the no gun.
Huh?
This is the no gun.
All you little fairies need to shut up.
Either one works.
Want? It's your wedding. This one? You got it.
Fairy racing.
Got it.
Hey!
Says
hey,
my
unless you have a physical form, zip your freaking non-existing traps. No, we get out of my seat.
You racist son of
a bitch.
There's
gonna
be a lot of racism in
there. I'm sitting
up. It's fine day, so we have to be nice.
First time in 2018, fairy racism.
Right?
It exists.
Fairy racism. And it hurts. It's a fairy.
Yeah. Wait, fairy, you can just go all the way over there and tell me to shut up?
It's okay. See?
Wait, Ryan, why are you your old avatar?
No fighting
now?
During weddings.
Why are you your old avatar?
That's what I'm saying. Feel safe. Feel safe right now. I'm excited.
Also, why nobody can be pulling out now? A gun or anything.
What happened? You don't
audio?
Like the new one anymore?
Because we'll all anyway. Get audio bugged. I know, but like he does.
Yeah,
and like a couple other people
do.
Good.
Red versus Mad Six, who is best waifu?
You saw him have a lightsaber at your wedding.
Wait, who said that?
Oh yeah, Ryan has a lightsaber at
his
wedding.
Hush.
No, great. This is my regular one right now. Not the waifu one.
No, you never wear this. I never saw this.
This is, it's the regular one. I you see the regular one now?
You have like heart. You have hearts on your. You have hearts on your scarf and on your head.
Go. You see the regular, right? Not the waifu.
You get that? I see people. How did he get that thing around the hand? How do you get it?
Now you have a box of chocolate.
Oh my god, it's so
good. You have a box of chocolate in your hand now.
Okay, alright, I'll switch to the other one and then I'll switch that. I'm gonna rip you up.
What is uni?
Damn.
Okay.
Oh, now you're regular.
There you go.
Cool. Perfect. Little Yui?
Jakkuba, is that everyone?
Yeah.
Okay, so now remember, Lolly Squad, we're gonna be spreading out evenly when we're up on the up there.
Okay.
Don't know what it's called. I'm an idiot.
So, everybody should like.
I don't know about you. I have no idea.
Stage. You don't have the armband.
The stage.
Okay, everybody, get out there and split up on the stage, next to the stage, left and right of the stage, wedding party. Get out there, to the stage, follow me, respawn and follow me.
Let's go.
Is that me? Okay, respawn.
Okay, and now left and right of the stage.
Which is Ryan's side. I'm on Ryan's side.
Jakkuba down left or on top of it left?
What's that?
Oh, okay.
Okay, we'll make this Ryan's side over here. This side's Ryan's side. Ryan's side.
Mr. Me, you should be in the front. Since you're the smallest.
Joey, you're up front, because you're best man.
Because of my, hip issues, I should be.
This is the Jakkuba side. Everybody that
is
part of Jakkuba's family is here. Everybody that's part of Ryan's family is over there.
Giggle boy.
So we're doing this in reverse then.
Giggle boy.
Yes.
We're gonna get it after the wedding.
Okay. But I'm also like the best mage.
All right, so, Mag, we're getting one more person in, and then we're gonna start. All right.
Oh. All right.
Someone come on.
I'm really excited. Don't you wave at my friends. Shh. Stepping on flowers, ruining all the flowers.
see 10 people.
Jump, 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 jump.
Why are we jumping?
Why is everybody jumping?
I don't know. Jump around. Jump.
I don't know.
Need this song.
This doesn't look awkward at all.
It's...
If Nags is doing it, we can do it.
Should we jump when they arrive?
If he's fingering Fiji, we can finger.
What the hell?
Oh my god!
He's face bombing!
Face bombing!
I think that's one. I think Ginger's your last
one. All right, stop jumping! Stop jumping! Stop jumping! Jumping. We're gonna start soon.
Stop please jumping!
That's fun while it lasted.
I think someone we're tracking over here. Someone
caught.
Hey, this is Jakkuba's wedding. I'm doing what Jakkuba tells me.
Kasich, your microphone is
Kasich, make sure you mute your mic when the thing starts because you have background noise.
Yeah, man.
All right, Mag, we're gonna start now, Mag. You're good to go whenever.
The procession begins with them both walking up the aisle.
I've told them.
Rather, Ryan should be up here already, and then Jakkuba is to be bringing his daughter up here.
I think he means Ash and Arab.
I've had 4 hours of sleep, forgive me.
Ghost of the pajama boy.
Normally, there would be music playing. Here comes the bride. One of the fastest processions I've seen. Then we shall begin. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join in together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is betwixt Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee, and is commended of Saint Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. If any man can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold his peace. I require and charge you both, as ye will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why ye may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, ye do now confess it. For be ye well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word doth allow, their marriage is not lawful. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man? Step forward and take this woman's right hand. and place it on the right hand of the groom. Beautiful. Brian, wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as ye both shall live? Jakkuba, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all, keep thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live? The model is not loaded for me, so I cannot see what you're doing. I apologize. Whom is the ring bearer? You have the rings, then. Please place the rings in my hand. Bless, O Lord, these rings, that he who gives it and she who wears it may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor unto their life's end. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. With these rings I thee wed in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. You can place your ring on your bride's hand and vice versa. So let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon these thy servants, this man and this woman, whom we bless in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant betwixt them made, whereof this ring, or rather these rings given and received, are a token of that pledge, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Those whom God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. Forasmuch as Ryan and Jakkuba have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth, each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are man and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. May the peace and the unconditional love of God surround you and remain with you now and forevermore. Amen. You may now seal your vows by kissing. Please turn to face the assembled guests. Allow me now to present to you, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Powell.
Yay.
Congrats, Ryan. Congrats, Jakkuba.
It's gone, baby.
Let us indeed go, baby.
Yeah.
Congratulations to the two of you. I hope that you live together with glory.
Mrs. Powell, man.
Congratulations, son-in-law. Okay. Son-in-law. Yes. Welcome to the family.
I thought it was gonna be tomato.
Yeah, my partner in crime has grown up so much, so fast, so quickly.
And this there ends this wedding processional.
It was on the map.
I've never been there before.
Guess it's gonna be a lot less late nights now with pizza. Chilling with the boys now, huh?
I suppose we could end this with a simple saying. Go forth and procreate. With this, the wedding is
gone. I wish I could stay.
Yeah, probably at the party.
Yeah. Alright, let's do it. After party time.
Kiss again!
Kiss again! Kiss again!
Let's go!
Ryan. Jakku.
Yo, Joey.
What's up?
On the, on the side.
Open
the
portal.
You got a gift.
For, no, not Leroy Party.
Actually, if I could have the wedding party stay.
Why does VRChat not want us to be
friends? They don't.
Hey,
make a speech here, man.
I got present.
I guess what I'm
Alright, Curry's giving a speech. Curry's giving a speech.
Alright, guys, quiet down. Curry's giving a speech for the wedding.
We're getting out.
Alright, Curry, you got the stage.
Right. Let me just say now.
Joey. Has anybody seen Joey?
To all of you. This speech is for all of you. But more specifically, this speech is for my friends, whom have joined together in holy matrimony, and have allowed me to see such a great day.
Preach.
I'm so thankful. You know, it's crazy. I always flash back a long time ago. I came into this again. I came into this a complete stranger. Unbeknownst of what I was getting into. But this here is incredible. I'm glad that I've made tremendous strides to see such a day. And I've befriended wonderful people. Wonderful people. All of you. So, let's talk about the one thing that matters. Ryan, Jakkuba, let me just say, as friends to you amazing people, I am so honored that I could see... so honored that I could be here. Hang on. Thank you for allowing me to see such a beautiful day.
Woo!
Oh,
yes, beautiful! Wow. That was beautiful, Curry!
What a beautiful, heartfelt speech. You are a blessing to this community, whether you know it or not.
Indeed. He knows it because he's so cute, Curry. Cute, Curry.
Stop it!
Just made it worse.
Curry, you're not
here. Get out of here. You're fired, Casey. You're fired.
What'd I do?
Fired.
Wait.
Jakku, Ryan.
Kiri, if you start crying again, when I come visit you, I'm punching you in the stomach.
Don't do that. Jeez.
Since you need loves apples.
Oh, bagels. I got something to
show you. Obviously, everyone else does too. So I went to the god.
That's who I can see.
Invite no, shall it's we? Me.
And bow your back.
I guess.
This.
I got something to show you too.
What the fuck?
Joey. Swap.
So he wasn't even really any picture that I took.
Joey?
Oh my god.
Hey, what's up, Curry?
A god. Oh.
That was beautiful, my man.
Your god, though.
That was beautiful.
Very beautiful.
Thanks, bro.
Good job, Curry.
There's a beautiful apple.
Let's try and get in.
Shadow snipe.
No, no shadows. Wait,
guys, can I give a quick speech to you
guys? Servers are moving slowly.
Okay.
It's okay.
I'm not the.
This is gonna make the wedding so much better, Joey.
Guys, it's okay. One moment. Guys, one moment.
What happened to you?
Wait, did he block you?
No.
I think by accident.
Could we please have silence?
We tried to friend each other.
Do you see anything different about this
screen? Hang on, silence.
Apparently nobody
hey,
listens.
Guys, silence. Silence, guys.
Silence, guys. Hush.
Guys, I want to say that when I first heard about the wedding, I was a little bit jealous, you know, because I kind of worship Ryan, you know what I mean, the tomato god. But then I sat back and I reflect after I cried for a bit, and I realized there's no one else in the world that Ryan would be happier with than Jakkuba. So from the bottom of my sandy Egyptian heart, I want to say that I'm so happy for you guys. And I want the best hug ever. Bring it in, you little bastard. Bring it in. Ah, oh, you little cutie. You got the best marriage ever. Bring it in, you little cutie. Oh, I feel love. I feel love. Woo. Woo. It's not a wedding without a dab, Ryan. Come on.
With the pajama.
It's not a wedding without
a
dab.
I'm so disappointed in all of you. How could any of you possibly cry at a time like this?
I'm gonna cry.
It is a simple welling of tears within the ducts that run through your sinuses in the eyes.
Joey.
Forming liquid that runs down your face. That is how you cry.
I understand it.
Oh, anyone else have anything
all right,
they want
if I could
to...
have the wedding party stay here? Just the wedding party up here?
Slow, but you're God.
Even Matt Six saw it, and Matt Six said
it.
Photos?
Yeah.
Wow. Dude, that's Joey. Awesome. Disappointment.
So much better.
Why
are
you
Jakkuba? Beautiful dress.
Meg, I need only the wedding party up here, Meg.
You guys look great.
It is, isn't it?
I need only the wedding party up here.
I got wedding fever.
I want to take pictures.
Stop breathing.
Wedding fever?
That was a very good speech.
I'm also
honored. Joey, you can't tell me you're going to marry someone.
That was a very good speech.
Thank you,
Gambit. I never know. You never know.
Make it beautiful.
Yeah. Joey, what are you not telling us?
Ethan's wedding.
Gambit, your avatar is
invisible. I don't know, I got wedding fever looking at
me. We need someone.
Jakkuba.
If
you marry someone, leave the wedding party up here, please.
I dropped my wedding after party map portal because I really need to go.
Oh my god.
Jerry.
Now it's lagging.
You know me.
Wedding party, I just need wedding party up here, please.
You didn't see me as well.
Wedding party photos! Wedding party photos! Wedding party only, people!
Is this true?
No, we gotta
go. Photos of the wedding party, I just need you guys up here.
Yeah, we have to jump out. We have to jump out, yeah.
Oh, well,
true,
the
hey,
it's right there.
They're making it now.
Okay.
There it is.
Bye, Joey.
When you don't go in the portal, it's for the wedding people. It's for the wedding party people.
Photo?
It's not with us. Yeah, you need to go.
Actually, it makes me a little sad.
You're the mom!
Please.
Ash, no, get in there!
Not.
Ash, get in there! You're the mom!
Have a good day.
Ash, someone...
Paul's up for the wedding party.
No, it's that portal.
Wait, are we going in there?
Are we going in there? I guess we'll take pictures in there.
For the wedding party.
Okay, now you look good. Now you look good.
Let's go in there.
Oh yeah, so I guess...
Yeah, we do.
has me blocked just now for a second ago, or something to him, and then he just vanished.
Oh yeah, this. Oh, the mirrors. Oh no.
Oh, hey, the mirrors. I'm gonna have to hop off. Please help Jakkuba and Ryan.
Nerfy, over here. Nerfy.
Thank you.
We Jacobs.
Oh, Ryan! I gotta go. Thank you for inviting me.
That sucks.
Over here.
Oh, there we go. That's better. Okay, seriously, wedding party. Wedding party, please. Wedding party. Gather along the wall, please.
Alright guys, as the host of this map, I do have to inform you I'm not 100% sure how stable this thing is, but I have to go, so please enjoy your time here as long as you can.
Can you help me get...
Bye, little!
Back?
Have a good day.
Watch. Can you help me get the wedding party here? Have them line up along the wall.
Who is the wedding party?
The bridesmaids and groomsmen.
Oh, I see.
Oh,
I am.
The
wedding party members, please line up along the wall.
Wait, how do you undo a block? I never realized that. How do you...
What? Picture. You didn't show up, but you were definitely
okay,
at the wedding
party,
so.
Because I don't see him. Wait, do I go on this? That's the problem here. I don't see him.
You're part of the party, man.
Yes, Joey is a member of the party.
Might want to unblock him.
I never block him.
Or rather,
yeah, what?
Joey
Bagels,
you might want to unblock Tiger Dragon B.
Oh, it's okay, wait, you can actually just be raised on me, that's perfect.
I think you have blocked Ash as well, somehow.
Yeah, you
blocked Ash. No, when we were friending. No, I didn't.
Have you blocked Ash Nair as well, somehow?
No, when we were friending, I think Ash blocked me, disappeared.
Ash, he's saying you blocked him.
Uh-huh, sure, Joey.
Well, there's too many people, we can start shuffling.
He's
like,
not sure we're friendly. Shut the fuck up.
Wait, I hear him now.
Moda.
Is it just VRChat being glitchy?
Yeah.
Probably.
Oh, there
we
are.
We're friends now, Ash.
Oh,
we're friends now. We're friends. No.
We're friends?
Look. Finally!
We're friends!
VRChat allowed it! Finally! VRChat would not allow us to be friends!
After all these months, we are friends!
That's
yeah,
amazing.
I still don't see him.
It's VR official now.
You can ask for an invite from any.
Do you have
sorry.
Tiger Dragon be blocked?
I see like a red glitch.
Why would I have Tiger? Why would I have anybody blocked? Hold on. I have no one blocked.
Oh,
like,
it's the
I
glitch.
I think the
it's
game
the
has been
buggy. Literally. No, it doesn't. It says.
Oh, there he is. Now I see him.
I see him. It's
that's
a camera.
Camera.
There
it's
we
a
go.
Camera. It doesn't say.
Awesome.
It says I couldn't.
Some of my people.
It's another rat.
Well, I see him now, so we're good. All right. So,
nice.
Can I have Ryan's party, the groomsmen, on this side?
So I blocked,
and
like,
bridesmaid on this side.
Me?
I don't see a model.
Yeah. But I'm not neither.
I don't see a model. I don't see a model.
Wait, let me get my outfit.
Okay, then I want like smaller models in the front, larger in the back. Let's try to squish together.
I'm blurred. Everybody.
Well, shit. I mean, my crew is not
and
great.
Of course.
But...
A larger one.
Bride and groom in front.
No, I'm kind of taller.
Shorter.
Okay.
Take a step back, Jakkuba.
Stick up over people. Oh, you took my tomato.
Curry?
Joey, you need to go to the to Ryan's side.
Curry, behind you. Am I loaded on your screen?
No. You're definitely a taller model.
100.
Okay, is that everyone?
No, you're stuck
in
queue
yeah?
for me.
Joey's gone again.
Yeah, same.
Oh my god.
Yeah, same for me. It's just an empty
bar.
Right
here?
Right here?
Joey just disappeared on my screen.
Oh, really? I see Joey on my screen.
I got the moms behind me. Yeah, he's right here.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey, yeah, he was there, but then he just disappeared.
This one has,
Joey, Joey's right here.
Have him check me again. Maybe he's re-blocked me. I don't know.
Joey, do you have Tiger Dragon?
I don't see him now.
I don't have any.
Do you see Tiger Dragon?
The camera?
Right there?
I don't see him, no.
The camera?
No, but I'm looking at social. I see there's a camera. Social doesn't say.
I love that.
Doesn't say blocked.
Yeah, I love
it's good.
It's good. I love it so much, man. I look back on
it
now.
It's not blocked on my screen.
In front of me.
Yeah, it doesn't say blocked on his screen either.
We haven't played any of this,
Just try to block and unblock them a couple of times or something. I don't know. Yeah. I have no idea. Okay.
Try to block and unblock.
Pictures
yeah.
too, just to be safe.
RX Curry? Question. No, Curry's a good
right.
Come on.
I did it a bunch.
I'm gonna ship it.
No, yeah. No, I'm a part of many ships. Blocking on blocking many times now.
That's a fleet you got right there, really.
I've been shipped with Lost Paws and Jackie. And
hey guys, I'm just
there.
Taking up some backup photos just in case he doesn't
yeah.
load up.
Yeah.
Load.
I
on three, say we love Kasich. 1, 2, 3. You're good.
We love Kasich.
I got like a photo from every side. Look on this side real quick, guys.
You having a bear?
Right, 1. Mantic, stop.
I'm gonna put something in my
okay.
belly, but
we're
I'm
good.
Definitely gonna be drinking.
That's on
gonna
you,
wait
Mel.
Start. Long time yeah. no see.
Who was it, you know, like...
Okay. If
easy.
I can...
It's not easy. It's okay.
After some... What if I just reload? Maybe it'll show up? I'll exit and then join back.
Are we not added?
No idea if that will work or not.
How the hell not?
I mean, I got some pretty clear footage. I can do one without their names
is
too.
Is anybody in desktop mode here? Yeah.
I think Metz is in desktop mode.
Are you in desktop mode?
Metz is in desktop mode.
I got the names on in here. How do you turn the names on again?
No.
Off of me?
Control N.
Oh, I got it. I got
Control
it.
N. Control N.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That looks way better.
Okay, let me.
Alright, on three,
try.
Guys.
Are you still.
1,
wait,
2,
Drifted.
3.
Let's invite you.
Alright, let me just do one in the bottom.
I put this on for the wedding, not realizing that.
1, 2, 3. Yeah. Let me just look
yeah,
on this side.
Been looking for work and
you guys look
like
over
that.
At me.
Why am I inside
the wall?
1, 2, 3!
No, totally. Like VR,
and last one, I promise. Last one on this side.
Yeah, like,
Matt Six, if you could just leave the boat, you know it's okay.
Like, they
1,
they were like,
2,
we need your, like,
3!
Alright,
cool.
Like,
we got him.
You guys are my friends, man. I'll help you out. Like... So, I want to get
let's go.
Let's go, baby!
Jakkuba, you're on your setup screen. Like, your stream's on setup. You forgot to change it.
Wait, all the time?
Ah, I see. Oh great!
Oh, yeah. No,
I should go back to blocking. I was even blocking.
Just
loading.
Yeah,
I'm actually
very
happy that we're finally friends. That's actually really awesome.
I
finally allowed.
Hey, look at that icon on your name.
I know you got the icon right there.
It suits you. It suits you.
Never seen
that. No,
are we friends? Are you sure?
You don't have the icon.
I just want to fix the weight painting first.
Why are you punching me?
Because I want to!
It's not bad, but it's not great. Like,
come here.
What's wrong? I'm Shadow.
Look
at Mastix is so unthreatening when she's not in VR. You're like a little rag doll.
What?
Well, I'm going to tell you what. I'm going to tell you what, though. Mastix. Hey, yo, Mastix.
What a wonderful day.
All I gotta say is, you're sporting it proudly. You got the M4.
I have no idea how this works. Why am
I
doing
this? It's invite level 3.
I can't see you. You got the level 2 helmet. Now,
Curry, you don't have to lie.
It's okay, I slept in too. It's not quite as long.
You need a car 98 though, right? You need to put a car 98 on there.
I was a half hour
you
late.
You need a car 98.
But the wedding was delayed, so...
What sniper do you prefer?
Great
I'm an excellent,
work, Mag.
Fantastic
I'm an excellent
work.
Sniper when
fantastic.
It comes to...
Close enough.
PUBG.
Yeah.
We tried to get rid of more elusive.
Can maybe Joey try leaving and rejoining?
Good job.
I don't know if that's going to work either.
If you pick
I'm going to ask you the final question. Can I add the renowned killer
hey, what's up,
yourself?
JT?
Ew, really?
For some reason, I don't know why.
I wonder why.
You too.
But you're so
cute.
Cute.
I don't understand why.
Be careful.
I can't stop.
There's rumors on social media, so you gotta be careful.
I sent you a friend request that will make
you. She's a psychological manipulator. Social manipulator.
Hey, Ryan.
I sent you an ad.
No longer congratulations, guys.
I'm just saying,
it's
a good manipulator.
You're so awesome. Magnetic.
Hang on. Okay, one second. Hello?
No.
I can't hear you at all.
Unfortunately.
You're a social manipulator. No one believes your crap.
Only cat rides.
I got plans. Okay, so I got plans coming at
6:30. Can I borrow someone's arm?
Can I ask you another time, Joe?
Yeah, you
are you leaving? You did a great job.
You have all your watches.
You seem better than real people.
Shadow.
No. I said I am happy for you.
Amazing shots I've ever heard.
You're the best voice.
I don't understand. You're too kind.
I'm sorry. You did awesome.
Thank
Go
you.
Away, you demon, ugly looking name cop.
You sure he still doesn't have me blocked?
Maybe one day.
Hey, how you doing?
Have a good night, buddy.
I'm doing good. How you doing?
Okay, so
I'm not sure cats be drinking that.
It's really my fault.
I'm giving it to y'all.
Yeah, I don't usually drink it with this plate.
I love it. I got the whole plate. I'm messy.
There we go.
I think there are too many people here.
Hey, Nama, Cynthia got that model working. Thanks for your help. Looks really good now.
Joey, you see me, right?
Yeah, now she's not raging anymore.
Holy shit,
she's still on that makes me sad, Casey. There's no other
way. So the stock prices have lit up 3% today.
No.
Very interesting. I don't know, I'm just trying to be sophisticated.
Oh my god.
I sent you a billion invites.
You see me? Oh boy, let me see.
I sent you you're being sophisticated.
Oh, what? I just sent you literally 30 invites.
What the hell? Oh, there it goes.
No, this is not
super delayed.
Yeah!
What?
Ready to tweet.
What? You give him his tea back. Okay. Give him his tea back. Give him his tea back.
Where do you go? Hey, hold up. Don't make me
give him his tea back. Give him his tea back. Massic. Massic. No. No, no, no.
Yeah, it is.
No.
It is.
You want to be grounded? I'll take away your PUBG. I'll take away PUBG if you act like that. All right?
Get grounded. Get grounded.
You're gonna get grounded, alright? You're not gonna have
get grounded. Assault.
You're not gonna have PUBG. Go.
You'll return to your pajama.
No more.
You can have anything.
Be nice. Be nice.
You're gonna have to go play Fortnite now.
That's a policy out there, right?
You can get grounded.
Hey, Mad Six, why don't you give me a fist pound? Unless you can't even because you're weakling or something. Can't even handle your own weight of arms? That's embarrassing. Can't even handle your own weight of arms.
That's cold.
And you think...
You know you're gonna pay for this later on.
What, he can't even move his arm. What are you gonna do? He's gonna spit on me? He's gonna spit on me and he's gonna spit on me? You don't even talk! How you gonna spit? I don't even talk!
Oh shit!
No, you were doing that. That was gimmicky you. And taking it away.
All right.
That's not
spit
okay.
On me too.
It's okay. You just gotta behave.
Wait,
okay?
What's going on?
It's hard getting scolded by
Mama Vice.
Food fight!
Okay.
Food fight!
Everyone gets it wrong. It's, you even have like
What's going on over here?
What's going on?
Dancing.
Hey, that's my song, though!
Get in the middle, guys! Get in the middle! You guys get in the middle! Give us a show! Yeah!
Yeah, Ryan and Jakkuba!
Oh my god, you guys are great!
I'll dance.
Oh, I love the wedding ring. It's beautiful. Woo! Oh, Jakkuba, you got some moves! You got some moves!
You know, you're gonna get it afterwards.
I'm enjoying it while I can.
Look at my friends, they're so wonderful!
No, puppy. Should we play Fortnite?
Oh well.
Yeah, you'll be grounded. You're not nice.
Hey, just so you guys know, if you guys ever get sick of just being married to just one other person, three-way, give me a call! I'm married both of y'all right now. Whoa, don't be jealous, you can be the fourth! You can be the fourth! Okay, I'm sorry,
Alright, I fixed myself now. Ready to take pictures again.
Woohoo!
Okay. I'll wait till the song's over.
There you go, Ryan!
Kiss!
Yo! Hey, God! I'm here!
Can you do an animation for me? You ever like stuff?
You can't hear. Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Oh, it's me.
I wish I could have my 50 years, but no dynamic bones in that one.
Yo, now this is awesome. Come on, Uni, a little bit of that feeling.
I don't think I've ever seen classic now.
I'm sorry.
I am looking to get a TD.
Alright, I want to get the wedding party back to the wall.
I just have to find somebody to permission to do that.
Yo, shout out. I got a song request.
Oh, no.
I get a little free time with my game.
Say,
can you put on MC Hammer Can't Touch This?
It's time for me to stand up and do my thing, Ryan.
I know you're good enough to do it.
I'm like, what's going on?
Like, the face needs to be 3D, so maybe have eye scenes and stuff.
That's if someone's gonna do this, they're gonna get 3D sculpted, and that's the thing. That's my specialty. So I got you. Here you go. Just give me some diamonds, so I have a little bit of time.
I know you're very busy with your work.
Yeah, no, I don't do roll call stuff too much. I usually do like high, like 17.
Yeah,
okay. Very hard. But yeah, no, I'm a 3D character. That's the main thing that I do. So VRChat is the first game where I've had to deal with low poly. I usually deal like 20 million polygon models.
This is different.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, VRChat got me started going good. I can do low poly pretty decent.
It was a good training. Only 20 frames, wonderful.
I know, I feel it.
Hey, I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pants. Hey.
No. Oh, I didn't realize that you have it. I don't have name tags.
Wow. Man, I'm feeling old school. I remember dancing this back when I was a kid. Trust me, I got beer in the fridge. This day, I'm celebrating right now. I'm gonna eat some chicken later on, drink some beer, celebrate Ryan, Jakkuba, everybody. All right, here it comes. You got it, Shadow? You got it?
Oh, wait, is the bass about to drop?
No! The MC Hammer!
It's a slow song, I'm just direct you.
Slow dance!
Oh, slow dance. Oh, I'm sorry. Slow dance. Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
Oh, this is so cute. I'm dying.
I'm just trying to get a photo here.
Hey, Iris. Could I have this dance?
If I lay here, if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you like me to let me just forget the world?
name is the one that we stay on the for the other year. Shadow, you put me on the
I got a thing.
You just want to
say
I'm
so happy for all my friends.
I don't. Yeah, okay, you're good.
Oh, you changed that to best dance partner I ever had.
Tell you what, this is a great day. Definitely
I want to try the wedding take pictures again. Wedding party pictures, I want to try that again.
I think
wait,
we're
soft tank.
I've never met you.
Have I met you?
No, it's not really black. It's like
no? Oh, hi. I'm Curry Games. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah, you can actually see the red here. At prom, it looks black, let's say that.
Alright, I want to get the wedding party pictures. Can we? Can we stop the music? Wedding party pictures.
Love you, Grizz. So good to see you.
Anyway,
let's get the wedding party picture going.
Wait,
how do you see? So, like,
can
we
wedding party, please?
So, yeah, soft
TP. Wedding party, please, back to the wall. Wedding party,
Ryan, stay a little bit forward. Ryan, I need to be behind you, Ryan. Just letting you know.
Wedding party, back to the wall.
Can you scoot forward like a
tiny alright, where's Joey? Is he here?
There you go, cool.
Oh, where's Joey?
Where's Ash?
I think you cannot join. You cannot join.
Yeah, someone get back in.
Walking.
Hashtag.
Oh, I got
you. You can invite Vorken. can't again. Jump on it. We need to change your
You can go over there.
May our friendship ever bloom into something incredible.
Well, I, now that I can see Joey, but
I'm still getting like 30 frames.
Are taking on Lunar pictures?
He is not here.
Oh, we got Nerfy. That counts.
Oh, they're getting pictures.
I have quite a few picture ideas planned.
After I get my picture, really
right. Get Joey in, and then we can get started.
I think we need to change the wall because he is gonna receive the invite taken.
Bend down a little bit.
Hey guys, jump on it!
Oh, I have a better request.
Okay.
Jump on it.
There's a sandwich there.
I need to make a sandwich.
You do.
In real life.
I will take those.
I want a PB&J.
I haven't.
Okay, so basically what I'm going to do is I want to have all of the wedding party. Then we'll do just the bride and groom. Then we'll do groomsmen and bridesmaids. And then we'll do some fun pictures after that. And then I want to see if we can like pair everybody up so there's one bridesmaid with one groomsman.
Yo, there he is.
Joey.
Picture, my dude.
Like, oh my god.
Joey.
For the rest of the time.
Hey, Joey Bagels.
Hello, my group. There we go.
Gotta get over there and take a picture.
Oh, sorry.
There you go.
Where should I stand?
My little tomatoes man today.
Mega? Oh, you got it.
Okay, everyone squish in if you
can.
You,
be a little moving this way a little bit. There's a guy.
Right.
Hey, zombie. How'd you like that hug?
Yeah, Joey move and Fury like sort of scoot over towards Ryan.
Yeah, move this way. Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
So, what have you got on your list today?
Leroy, you're good. Okay.
Come here.
Today?
Yeah.
Ozzy.
Just going on to the
Yep, you're good there, Ozzy. You can stay right there, Ozzy.
How about you?
Oh, yes.
Alright, everyone look towards the camera.
No, I meant like nature and real life. Like I'm about to go
put him
to
in the
park.
Suit.
Oh, okay,
and I'm
gonna
think about you. And I'm gonna think about you. I'm gonna carve case it.
That's
so
cute.
Forever stupid. In one of the trees.
Alright, and then I want everyone to just either hold out a weapon or pretend to hold out a weapon.
Full metal car.
And I'll edit in a weapon.
Nice.
Oh, well, in that case, one sec.
Ghost Alani squad.
You know what? I'll allow it. I'm a part of a lot of ships anyway. Why not? Why not?
You're
gonna
be a ship with every character in this game, with every player in this game. Is it
Dude, seriously?
Oh yes.
No, I'm actually okay. My friends are good.
Okay, is that everyone?
Probably just. Do I have the mirrors on? No, the mirrors off.
Gambit.
We're switching models still.
Yeah, but is it lagging for you or no?
I mean, my frame rate's 20, but it's not like doing the jiggle thing it used to do all the time.
Oh, okay.
Mine sure is.
Wait, who is this? Dice.
Okay, are we good?
Dice.
I'm taking pictures now.
D-I-O-B-D. Who's this?
It was actually not bad during the wedding, but right now it's like.
Oh, that person over there. Okay.
Oh, the wedding, it was the worst.
Really?
Well, the main reason was that most people.
It was so bad, I don't think I can use any of that footage.
Oh, well. Alright, awesome.
Hey, Matt.
Now, can I get just groomsmen?
This cake here, okay.
So, just the groomsmen.
And who was that, Tiger?
I don't have the list.
Everybody who was on Ryan's side.
Yeah, everyone on Ryan's side, pretty much.
Cool.
Ayaka, I love your crescent rose. It's amazing.
Okay, so just those five?
You're always Blinders. Beautiful, Grace.
I guess just the five? Grace.
Oh, that's so cool. You been okay?
Yeah.
Alright. Gamma, you want to scoot in a little bit?
He's good.
Don't be like that, Ike.
Gamma.
I think I'm AFK.
Only on Tuesday.
I want a photobomb so bad, but that'd be a
stupid piece of
shit.
Is Ryan himself gonna come into this picture, or what?
BG in here?
Fiji's right there. Scoobsman.
We'll do just Grimspin.
Fiji's at the end already.
I was just wondering if Fiji's in here as well. Oh, you want Ryan in here? Alright, we'll do
yeah,
it we'll
hit all the Grimspin, right? Yeah, yeah, that's perfect.
Get in there, you join you?
Move a little to your left, Ryan. You looking lit as fuck. There you go, right there, right there.
Yeah, Fiji, can you scoot in just a little bit? Okay, that'll work.
This one's sweet, man. Did you still the magnifying glass, or did you take it off because of the what Tupper said? Nice.
Grizz.
Na-na-na-na-na, expect for segue.
Alright, that works.
Oh,
bridesmaids now? Bridesmaids
hey,
and Jakkuba.
You need to do an emote? I can't see your arms.
Segue.
You need a bubble animation on the
music's making me feel so
on the pipe.
What?
Who else is part of the bride?
I just said
bride. Music will make your arms control.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Is Ryan there?
Oh my!
Is this it?
Ryan.
Oh, God.
Hey man, I might have missed the wedding, but I still wanted to pop in and say hi and congratulations.
Iris, can you scoot a little bit to the left and then
Ayaka congrats.
And Dim?
You okay over here, man?
Move in a little
congrats,
bit.
Congrats, Ryan. Congratulations.
Congrats,
I'm happy
dude.
For you too.
No, there's just a ton of people in here.
I'm proud of you for two reasons. One, you got married. Two, this is the longest time you, Jakkuba, and Kira have all been in the same room and I haven't had a hole in my chest.
Yeah, for I don't know why, though.
Shit.
That's weird.
Oh, spoke too early.
Too early.
Wait, where's show a few bowl right now,
Connor? You're literally
tired.
Without the bunny ears, I have...
Yeah. Why do I say things?
Wait, vote lighter?
Just kidding. Your voice is so quiet, it creates everything else.
Oh, my favorite person in
the world. Oh, my frames are dying.
Where is your view ball?
Okay, the avatar you saw in the
non
decommissioned.
Let's try that. Yeah, okay. Now just
oh,
room.
It's actually in the right place for once.
It's not framed. It's a picture by now. It's a picture by now.
Where's Ryan?
Ryan.
I'm sorry, Kree. Sorry.
Okay, can I have you guys slide over this way? So we're centered with the drakes.
You were one with the coolest leading
for the
record. Just a little bit more.
Look, I know that, alright?
Just scoot a little bit more.
I can admit when I'm in the wrong sometimes.
Yeah, Ryan, like right about here. Okay, and then Jakkuba.
Wow.
So I got something to show you.
One has better hair.
We need to decide which one of us is the evil twin.
You good now?
Because I got something to show you.
Okay. And then just scoot closer together.
So which one of us is the evil twin?
He's really sad.
All right, so I'll just have both of you looking straight towards me. Okay. Now,
Tiger.
What?
Tiger, can you take a quick picture of me, Ryan, and Jakkuba? Because I have to just say, because my game's like going crazy right now. Like I think the computer's about to
you guys want to do that?
Would you mind? Would you guys mind?
I don't care.
I just, would you?
Yay!
Hi guys, hold on. I'm gonna try my best.
Well, I know what to do.
Am I in here?
It's a nice dress.
This is just like my relationship.
They
my big booty white girl. I'm
gonna boop it.
No, there's no more booty. I can't see anything.
Thank you! If you guys ever need anything, you guys know where to find me. Anything at all, any time of the day, any time of the night, I'm here for you guys. I'm so proud of you guys. You guys are great. I love you guys.
Can you also get up with Ryan and Jakkuba?
No, I know.
And look, if I
so next
oh god.
Congratulations, you two. You two are adorable.
Curry.
You guys are right with the Unity as well?
Yeah, brother, of course I can.
Wait, I want to take a picture as well.
Casey, you take care, man.
Hey, remember, buddy, if you ever need anything, you can hit me up anytime, man. I'll give you my number.
Got you. Cool, hold on. I didn't know we were moving to plan B that quick.
Yeah, dog. You know, I'm coming in.
There we go.
Squeezing those DMs, dog.
I hear you, man. I hit you up on I hit you up on Discord if I need you for something.
Okay.
So right. Cute.
Sounds good, buddy.
Take care,
or if you just need to talk, you know.
Hang out. All right, I want to get finished with the rest of the bride and groom pictures. Before we get any more.
Who is this?
Okay, now let's see. Both of you on each other.
How are you doing?
Oh yeah, we'll do the dab next. But both of you, to sort of holding each other like you're dancing.
Oh, the frame rate is super terrible.
I can picture that.
Or we'll do the dab first. All right.
Is that Matt Six's true avatar?
Actually, never thought.
It makes more sense.
You got the full body.
Well, there you go. Oh, see, when you run into Curry games, imaginary things happen.
He's got the full body.
Is that new?
Okay, hey, Curry. Sorry, so now both of you holding each other.
Remember you having this?
Just sort of. Like you're dancing.
I mean, like.
You can with the name. It's
not the vibe. Actually, let's do it like this. Jakkuba's hands on Ryan's shoulders, and Ryan around Jakkuba's waist.
Busy. Tired.
Okay, then look towards me.
Oh, I gotta see who's taking
directly towards me, just sort of slam. If you can.
Can I keep it up here?
So, I've been informed.
Oh, shit.
Can I just do it a little bit close together?
Wait, I hit my
song! Joey Donut.
There we go, that works.
Many people.
It's time to go hard.
It's
a fallacy.
It's time to go hard. Yeah. Alright. Okay,
Mr. Even Florence here.
Alright. Any other...
Hey, Florence.
Let's get you both right next to the fireplace.
Yeah. I told you!
No more bow tie.
You can't touch this.
No more bow tie.
Okay.
Oh my God.
This one, I don't mind, whatever you want to do. Here, so this is a few of your own choices for pictures. Maybe sitting by the fire, or... Okay.
Course. So cute! Oh my God!
Sit on the couch.
You too.
You think sitting on the couch is quite... Well, that's definitely not gonna work. Maybe.
Yeah, that's definitely not gonna work.
Yeah, maybe not.
Maybe up on the pedestals
or something, if they can get on
there. I can't even get. Jump all the way on there.
Hey, Sick K. Whatever your name is.
Oh, hi.
Okay.
Here we go.
Right here.
Yeah.
Doesn't like you.
We just skipped some of the other group shots. Then.
What's your issue, Grizz?
I don't like him either.
What? I don't like you with your six eyebrows.
All right, I want to get one with Joey in there. So just Joey and Ryan, or just all three? Just Joey and Ryan.
All three of them.
Okay.
No.
I want to say I didn't mean it.
Okay, so. Alright, let me get Joey real quick.
Yeah, there you go, shout out! Yeah!
I'm as keen as he is, I'm trusting this
That's actually disturbing. that is so creepy.
Alright. So, Joey, you're gonna be in a picture? I don't know. Just Ryan or both of you? Both of you. Right there, Joey. Just right up on the fireplace.
Right here?
Yep, that'll work.
I'm so happy I got here in time. Rush through traffic, I speeded to get here.
Okay. So, let's...
They can't touch this!
How do you want to do this? You want to have Ryan more in front?
They can't touch VR chat!
Yeah, maybe that's what I have right in front of me.
I can actually...
Who's this? Phoenix team, move out of the way a little bit.
Sorry, I'm trying to take a picture as well, my dude.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get down on the ground for this one.
Yeah. I'm built for the floor, and I'm magic on the mic.
Okay, you guys wanna pull out your weapons for like a or a dab?
Well,
wanna do that?
He doesn't have weapons with this weapon.
That'll work. Okay.
My pictures are gonna be full of these.
Oh my. alright, any other. Any other small shots you guys want to take?
Friends coming over here.
No, do it with Ryan and Joey.
Do it with you?
Like, Ryan, okay. And Joey.
Joey back in. Ryan back in as well, I think.
People
in your
farm.
I have a
score.
Okay, that's
it.
My
jam.
It's good. It's just lemonade. I mean, because I know you can't have alcohol. You're too young.
A model. Oh my god.
I think Matic has full body tracking.
Yeah.
That's my jam.
Hey, I'm leaving.
Okay. So.
Later, buddy. Glad you can make it.
Ryan.
People are leaving.
This has been a learning experience for me because I did not know that fruits and animals could get married together.
You guys are so cute!
I guess love wins, I don't know.
Right back on the ground.
Oh, I wish I could be able to hug them right now.
It's laggy right here. Yeah, if you just look over here, it's like 60 right. FPS, it's nice and smooth. I'm still like 45, but.
So, let's see, any other.
You don't have a 1080 Ti.
Any other special shots you guys want?
Me and.
With anybody?
Me and.
I'll do a few more, and then I'm gonna do. The Bride and Groomsman.
What about me?
Hug me,
oh, yeah, Curry. Curry, wanna get it?
Okay. Bye, Kingsley.
Take it easy, but thanks for all the drinks.
Hey, make sure you send me a reference on Discord. I PM'd you. I need a reference like a
Brian Iron.
Okay, sounds good.
Is Savannah gonna be on that soon?
Oh god, I'm her feet! Sweet.
Maybe.
Later, buddy.
Alright. Hi!
But, yeah.
Was I too close?
Garbaggio. I checked the CPU usage.
You guys wanna go
Joey!
Check their Saturday?
There's only one core, and it was at like 70%.
Okay, who's support
you guys
is
have
in?
To do that?
And that was in the
name of
the
game.
Hi, Joey! For you,
and then, like,
Joey.
The GPU was at like 20%.
Nice. Oh, I was
so
trying to put a bomb.
To see you!
Okay. We're good.
Can I beam one? I want to beam one.
I can't. Oh, the frame rate of the
Whoever next do you guys want to do?
What are you doing?
Alright, thank you guys. I'm gonna go. I have to go eat. Right. I love you guys. Congratulations.
I don't know where
congratulations. I'm gonna give you one more hug before I go.
Hello, Ben Murphy.
Here, Joey.
I can't believe they hug you. All they do is stab me. Maybe it's because I'm such a dick.
Awesome.
All right.
Joey, I want to be your friend.
Bye, guys.
Yeah. You
are
my
friend. Love you, man.
You guys
love
me, Ryan. You guys stabbing me? Because I know you guys like to do that a lot.
You're such a cool person. I've watched so much of your videos.
Thank you, buddy.
Oh, yeah, Curry.
Fine, I'll take one for the fucking team.
Yay!
Okay.
You're awesomer!
Oh, you're getting the double stab.
I like you, buddy. You're awesome.
I'm double.
I've been wanting to meet you so much. So long.
You were so adorable.
You were like the last person that's on my list to meet.
I'm like the other one top there.
I met PG, I met Ryan, I met Jakkuba, I met all of them except you.
Okay, I'm back.
That's why it's good.
Well, I'm glad.
RGB.
Nice to meet you.
You're at the top of my list.
Hey, Joey.
I gotta go, guys.
Someone's in the way.
Oh, God. I gotta take the picture.
I gotta go eat. I'm
oh, yeah,
starving.
Yeah.
I only have
yeah.
One from the side.
I like that.
Okay.
One
from the side.
Bye, guys.
You're right.
Yeah, you know.
Thanks,
Joey.
Take the picture.
All right, we're good.
Yo, Joey.
Yo, Curry.
Be good. Alright,
Hell yeah.
before we start the next.
You take care of me. Good speech, man. Always good to see you at events like this.
Hey, Curry, is Casey here?
Thank you, bro.
Shadow. All of Lolly Squad? All of Lolly Squad?
Chris?
Oh, yeah.
Casey, guys, what's going on? Where's Lolly Squad? All of Lolly Squad.
I think he left. He just left.
He
put a mission to
my friend.
Dang it. Okay. He's the third person I have to beat.
You want
to
finish now? I need you.
Oh, pick your
enemy. I can.
Hey, Felix, I gotta go. I'll catch you later, bud.
You can just pull this off.
All right, see you later.
See you later. That's somebody.
I need to buy Beachy Bug.
I feel bad.
Wait, what happened to Jakkuba?
Hello.
Oh no, there she is.
Like 5 bottles of that.
The gold edition.
Just good. Man, I'm lagging. It's fun.
I bought the original when it came out. I just bought the DLC.
Is
that
all we have?
I'm just kidding.
All we have right here? 3, 6 people.
It's terrible.
We haven't gotten to talk since we've been planning.
No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Did you just knock it on the ground? No, I didn't. I was just for that.
Can everyone move this way a little bit? Move this way just a little bit. So first person here. Okay. Shadow right there, Leo right there.
Right,
yeah, that's nice. With
these things are
raging. Yeah, I
just wanted to
introduce myself. She's a little, okay right now.
Me by accident, that's what everybody seems to do.
Nice to meet you, my friend.
Weren't you my friend earlier?
Yes, you can.
I have no idea
if I'm going to jump
in the chat.
No,
I haven't been on very much until recently.
I'll just
that wouldn't be the first time I've done that.
I remember seeing you. You were always at the very end of my friend list.
Nice to meet you. Hopefully they don't fuck you this time. It's of excitement, Joey.
I know, right?
That's the glitch.
Because of gaming lobster. That was hilarious.
By accident.
Okay.
Oh
man!
That was really funny with him.
Ryan, move a little bit.
Alright, what are we gonna do?
Jakkuba?
This
is Ryan.
I just love
this
marsh.
Okay.
I absolutely love this sound pouch.
It's amazing. Isn't it great?
Alright, there we go. I'm ready now.
I feel like so much caressing and everything going on in my... Hold on!
Someone open the window for
now! One
more. Iris is going.
I can't do this.
Okay. Oh wait.
I can do this now.
It's like 50 invites
wait.
Will cap you.
What?
And then
wait, how do I there you go.
Emmett beating up Nerfy?
So we'll do one no weapons, one with weapons.
Nama
I can be pretty light.
Sound good?
That's all I can do.
I know
put weapons and or flag.
I'm not lagging that much anymore.
It's pretty yeah,
I don't need PG water, I got this.
What do you do?
What if the dabbers hit? What if
they hit on?
This is delicious when I first tried it.
How about that? Real life weddings too.
That's
how
about
you actually invite more than
you're
actually
planning? Which
Irish is going to
go
with? I'm really good.
Okay, then everyone move to the left.
I'm just getting the shit to the leg right now. Honestly.
It's interesting.
I mean, I'm just texting because no one else texted me.
I wasn't originally going to be
bridesmaids
or anything like that.
That's why I picked this
one. I was just going to be a picture like front row.
I mean, I'm seeing left, but I mean, you're right. You're right, guys. My left, you're right. Sorry.
Red man seems to have a problem.
There we go.
Iris, a little bit.
That's not my problem.
That's some good
okay, there we go.
Good
that should do.
I'm going to share it to you guys.
So one, no weapons.
Yeah, that's cool.
The shadow.
I tried to get, like, okay. They're doing pictures with that guy who's just going through his screen, and I tried to invite you in, but Jack was not accepting the invite.
Give me a hug.
Okay, and now weapons.
You can get really good screenshots. Because, like, all you and Nerf doing is upscaling
Lolly Squad
and taking, like, 8Ks and stuff like that.
Come on,
Leroy.
The kick! Look at the kick! Look at the kick!
Stop, stalker.
That's perfect.
Alright.
Okay, he's doing
there we go.
Again.
It's like a dance.
And all you guys are awesome!
like into it.
If there's no more, I'm gonna start with
super sampling and like, stuff like that.
Okay.
Oh yeah, Ryan.
I want to start with.
How can you want
the room? I need to talk to you and Jackie.
Who do we have? We have Ash and then.
Or whenever. It's about Miss Smith. Parents. Again.
Your mic doesn't work.
Okay, she's got all. Yeah, I'll tell you
after. Who are the quote unquote parents here? That doesn't help me at all, Grizzly. Just went like this. I know we had Ash.
Who else
do we have?
Nothing.
Just
a bit of emotion about someone.
I gotta hop off because I gotta go to work. I just
want to. UTC turned into the morning.
Yeah, I
understand.
Say goodbye and congratulations. Oh, hold on.
See you, Amora.
Savannah's on the other side of the room.
I just
want to
say goodbye and congratulations. I consider you guys some really good friends. And I want you guys to have a great day. Congratulations on your wedding. Bye, guys. Have a good one.
Thank God for the delays.
Okay. It's tough to consider you guys my friends when I get stabbed all the time.
Where have you been? You haven't been armed for like ever. I still have a fist of you, you know. Like, I'll call you on Discord and run over there.
Congratulations, Ryan Jakkuba!
That's like the only clip I have of you right now.
It's just so
We missed you so much.
Can I
have a hug? I said, can I have a hug? I've missed you so much.
Best day ever!
When I first met you, I was like, oh my god, it's brilliant. And then we talked for a while, and then you never went back. I was like, oh, I missed you.
I can't see the footwork
though.
I'm just glad that you're here. You literally just made my day now.
Oh, wait, that's Matt.
That was awesome. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's Matt.